Tomorrow is the 3rd of the July 2019, and we are having our solar panels fitted on this roof, which we already have a hot water solar panel to produce all our hot water. We're now getting 25 panels to produce all our electricity. A set will be put on this roof, which is the house, the main house we live in. And then we're having another set over there, which is our barbecue pool area roof, which they're going to reinforce and put another set of panels, I think like 15 on them. So really excited. Also, it'll reduce our emissions, and then I'm going to start thinking about buying an electric car, and then we have no fuel emissions, no bills for fuel. And here in Gran Canaria we have loads of sunshine, so it should save us lots of money. And even though we're in the north of the island, which does get cloudy and have like seasons, I think it will still save us an enormous amount of money and save the planet obviously as well, instead of using all these fossil fuels and whatever else we use to produce electricity. So really excited for tomorrow. We'll be filming it, can't wait, and keep it all updated. They say it's going to be about a 2 or 3 day process, so let's see. So by the way, this is our barbecue area pool roof cover, which they're going to stick a few panels on and then link it all together. And then, so because we need 25 panels, so then it'll be finished, and hopefully it won't take long for them to do, and then we have loads of free electricity. So this is the first panel that's been fitted onto the main roof. It's exciting. And the sun's come out. Yep. First panel going on. And second panel going on. And it's only 1 p.m. so they've only been at it for a few hours, so not taking them long. Hopefully be done tomorrow. First 12 installed, and then tomorrow they'll be back and install over there on the barbecue area's roof. But they also need to reinforce it for high winds, because it's just lightly built with wood, etc. So I'm going to take them till Monday now, they say. But it'll be good when it's done. Day two, and this area has now got its panels on. And so they say they should be completed by tomorrow, which is good. So these are the two inverters that convert the two sets of panels from DC to AC.